This is Flygate back again with another Funko Pop review. This is the Darth Maul from the Star Wars Smuggler's Bounty set. I didn't manage to pick this box up and kind of swithered on the fence, but at Star Wars Celebration at the Darkside Toys booth, they had this up. I think it was literally $15 or less. So it was a really, really good fair price they had. I think I bought the last couple of ones, but really, really good stuff. So check out their pops. I'm sure they'll get plenty more up at darksidetoys.com. There's a link to them and to other places you can pick up Funko Pop in the description below. So I thought I'd get a look at this guy and just share it with you. I know it's been out for a little bit longer now. Just over 4 inches tall for this Darth Maul. Really do like this. Never really liked the original sculpt Darth Maul. There's the top of the box. And underneath it just says Smuggler's Bounty. There's no UPC and made in China. So pretty nice looking little pop. Comes of course with a Star Wars stand and of course is removable. Bobblehead of course, because it is Star Wars. But really nice print and transfer on this. Really nice details all across the eyes. The transfer has been applied really, really nicely. It just worked really well. And the way they've sculpted the kind of bones of the horns, they've added the yellow paint, which is then went into the kind of grooves. You can just about see it. And it's just added a really nice bone-like effect, so very, very cool indeed. Little touches of silver just sparingly put across there and onto his kind of robotic legs, of course, and onto his blade, which just looks epic too. Completely solid blade. It looks really, really good. And a darker silver for his boots really adds up to it. So he's a great-looking little guy, really cool. And his head's quite heavy too, so it kind of holds the head down and it doesn't bobble about like a maniac, so pretty nice indeed. I know I've done the absolute sacrilege of taking it outside the box, but it was pretty damn cool, so I had to get a look at it. So, very cool. That is it. If you like Funko Pop, we do a Funko Pop podcast called The Pop Recap. You can find a playlist for it on our YouTube channel. And that's it. We'll see for more Funko Pop and other pop reviews coming up. See ya.